Next question is from Vietnam. What's your advice to young people? Should they go to university or should they just jump right?
I think it depends what they want to do. You know, if you want to be a pilot for Virgin Atlantic, you're quite likely to have had had some training. You know, if you want to be a lawyer, it's important to, you know, go to college and to become a lawyer. Or if you want to become an accountant. If you want to become an entrepreneur, if you are entrepreneurially minded, I don't think it matters to go to university. I mean, I left school at 15, and I think as long as you can add up, subtract, and multiply, you can get everything else afforded.